I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Jolie Kurtz.
And I'm Garrett White, bringing you the morning announcement for Tuesday, September 24th, 2024. Are you in need of volunteer hours? Ms. DeLon is partnering again with the IRS to offer tax-free services to the community. Specialized training is provided and each volunteer will be tax certified through the IRS. If you're interested, see Ms. DeLon in NA202.
Ms. Jones also has opportunities to earn hours. Volunteer hours are available on December 6th for the middle school dance. If anyone is interested in helping out, please email Ms. Jones, Election Day Spaghetti Dinner in downtown Monaca. After school on Tuesday, November 5th, come and work the spaghetti dinner. This is a great chance to earn volunteer hours. Email or see Ms. Jones for the following volunteer opportunities.
On Saturday, September 28th, Monaca Fall Fest, children's games from 2:30 to 6:15. St. Francis Cabrini in Center Township also has volunteer opportunities.
This year, college visits will be held virtually. If you are interested in learning more about any of the following schools, please report to the guidance office after you check in with your ASH teacher. Tuesday, October 1st, IPU. Wednesday, October 9th, Carlow University. Keep checking the guidance website for updates. More schools will be added as they are scheduled.
Gently used or new hoodie drive. The CVNHS will be collecting gently used or new hoodies beginning September 24th through October 7th. The hoodies will be donated to the St. Vincent de Paul Society and the Salvation Army. They will distribute them. Any gently used coats or jackets are also accepted. Hoodies may be brought to North B114, Mrs. Jones' room.
Attention all students. The 2024-2025 yearbooks is on sale. The yearbook starts at $82. The price will go up every month until the end of the school year. To order your yearbook, go to www.jostins.com and click on Order a Yearbook and look for Central Valley High School.
As you are aware, the CV boys and girls tennis teams encountered unexpected loss last week when their beloved coach Charles Kowinski passed away. Both teams experienced an outpouring of love and support from our CV administration, staff, and students.
A heartfelt gesture was extended to the CV girls tennis team during last Thursday's practice by the Blackhawk girls tennis team. They surprised our athletes by showing up unannounced with balloons and beautiful messages of support and homemade bracelets for the team members. It's moments like these that demonstrate kindness over all good sportsmanship, despite being competitive rivals. We are truly blessed to have that in our Beaver County community.
Thank you to all CV Warriors for showing us kindness during this difficult time. Both tennis teams and coaches truly appreciate everyone's thoughtfulness.
Now sending you to Maddox and Cam for today's sports news.
Good morning, CB. I'm Maddox Anderson.
And I'm Tanner Stevenson, and welcome to sports. Yesterday, boys soccer blew out Mohawk by a score of 10-0. Cameron Devensenich, Jacob Bronze, and Owen Shearer all had hat tricks.
Girls volleyball defeated Newcastle 3-0. Today in CB Sports, the girls soccer team will travel to Beaver. Kickoff is at 7.
Girls volleyball tips off at 7:30 at home against the Shannon.
Girls tennis has section doubles today at Brady's Run.
Now on to tomorrow's sports.
The girls' soccer team plays Mohawk at home. Kickoff is at 6:30.
The boys' soccer team travels to Keystone Oaks. Kickoff is at 7:30.
That's all for sports today, CV. Thank you.
Now on FBLA with Garrett and Steven.
Good morning, CV. I'm Garrett White.
And I'm Steven Rutherford.
Clubs are just getting started, and you do not want to miss out on FBLA.
FBLA stands for Future Business Leaders of America.
The club is ran by no other than Mrs. DeLon.
To join FBLA, there is a fee of $16.
Joining FBLA can benefit your resume and benefit in other ways, such as
stand out to colleges and universities, leadership development, and also opportunities to attend state and national leadership conferences.
FBLA creates a lot of opportunities for you.
FBLA goes on field trips every year, and the main field trip is to Hershey Park, where you can sleep over a couple of days. This teaches you how to network and meet other people.
The vice president of FBLA is Bella Gebauer.
We met with the vice president to see what she says about FBLA.
Luckily, the Secret Service let us get up close and personal, and we also met with the secretary, Tessa Holzer.
Hello, CV. I'm Garrett White, and I'm here with the vice president,
Bella Gebauer.
And today, we're going to be asking our COVID questions on FBLA. So, Bella, how do you like FBLA?
I like it. I've been doing it since my freshman year, so yeah.
And how did you become vice president?
I ran for it last year, and then I just got voted in this year for it.
And I'm here with Secretary
Tessa Holzer.
And today we're going to be asking her a couple of questions about FBLA. So how did you become Secretary of FBLA?
So Ms. DeWan nominated me for the executive board, and then Mia Abbott-Hart, who is our president, put me on the role of secretary because she believed that that role would match my skill set best.
And also, how do you like FBLA so far?
I love it. It'll look amazing on college applications, and I feel like everyone that is able to should join.
And then, how do students pick their events?
So you can talk to Ms. DeWan, or you can go onto FBLA Connect, and there's like an event thing with the events listed. So.
And how do students qualify for Hershey?
So different events like do different things. So there's testing events, and then there's like project-based like presentations, and then you just do those, and then.
And tell me a little bit about how have the Hershey trips been?
They're pretty good, yeah. I think they're fun. You go to like different workshops and like listen to different presentations, so yeah.
All right, thank you guys, Vice President Bella Gebauer.
Thank you, Garrett, for those interviews.
Don't thank me. Thank Bella Gebauer and Tessa Holzen for those great opinions on FBLA, and hopefully they persuade you to join FBLA.
Thank you for watching, CV. I'm Snow Lefer.
I'm Garrett White. Have a great day.